Delilah trying to cut my hair. I'm engaged, but the girls don't care. I'm trying to live same, man, I declare. I'm trying to stay focused on my career. My love for Giselle is so sincere. I'ma tell the enemy that I'm well aware. I got the word, man, I'm well prepared. But when I pray one away, another appears. Come on, man. Too many temptations, dealing with relation. Why they trying to trap me, Lord? And in the moment I pray, it's when they come my way. And it seems like they want me more. Too many temptations, yeah. Dealing with relation. Why they tryna trap me, Lord? And in the moment I pray, it's when they come my way. And it seems like they want me more.
Too many temptations,
yeah. Why they tryna trap me, Lord? And in the moment I pray, it's when they come my way. And it seems like they want me more. Too many temptations, dealing with relation. Why they tryna trap me, Lord? A great man said, you are who you are, so just look out. And you know exactly who I'm talking about, yeah. Girls out there with their bodies just hanging out. Girls out there with their hands just reaching out for cash. Till you blast from the past, and the past get you up to you. And now you a dad, and child support hit you up for your last 2 years. You missed, you didn't even know the kid existed. That's when girls look mean. That's when your high self-esteem make approach to the things you think you need. Then your soul will deplete and reap corruption for your devilish deeds. Now you're struggling, wondering what's going on. What happened to my life? Everything going wrong. Because your sins have piled up to the sky, and now your prayers ain't answered. Now you asking God why? Too many temptations, dealing with relation. Why they trying to trap me, Lord? And in the moment I pray, it's when they come my way. And it seems like they want me more. Trying to trap me, Lord. And in the moment I pray, it's when they come my way. And it seems like they want me.
Too many temptations.
Why they trying to trap me, Lord? And in the moment I pray, it's when they come my way. And it seems like they want me. Too many temptations, dealing with relation. Why they trying to trap me, Lord? And in the moment I pray, it's when they come my way. And it seems like they want me. That's why it's good to stay prayed up. You don't know the consequences when you lay up. It might feel good now, but it won't in the morning. When you need God to come through, when you finally see yourself falling deeper in sin, that's when it all begins. The declaration to Him, I won't do it again. If you get me out of this, I won't do it again. We all been through this, you're not the first to repent. Lord, I lift my hands to You, cause I know that You'll come through. It's every minute, every hour. Which means child support can't get me. Now let me teach.
See, I know exactly what y'all about to say to me.
You stay prayed up, right? But things just keep popping in your head every time that you pray.
Uh-huh,
yeah. Let me tell you something. The devil does not have to ask for permission to pop thoughts in your head while you're fasting, while you're reading the word. Matter of fact, it is his job to get you distracted in God. If you read Judges chapter 15 verses 11, Samson was anointed by God. And God gave Samson a jawbone and anointed the jawbone that he slew 1,000
soldier. But then Samson left the anointing when he asked God for water. Now how many people know that all it takes is for you to leave God's presence for the devil to start messing? See, in the next verse it says that Samson saw a harlot and went in. The same Samson that was anointed by God went in and did something deceitful. When God starts blessing, that's when the devil starts messing. So next time you see yourself in a situation like this, encourage yourself.
And don't give